something wonderful that has happened for actually a long time now.
Hace tiempo que se yo hizo algo.
I'm able to talk to my friends at school about the Lord.
Lord!
Just reading my this book that I got. It's called John Fox's Book of Martyrs.
Yes.
And they came up to me and they said, "What are you reading?" And I said, "Well, I'm reading this book about martyrs, and martyrs are basically people who die for the cause of Christ."
Me preguntaron, por los curiosos, y dijeron, ¿qué estás leyendo? Y ella les pudo explicar, dijo, mira, estoy leyendo un libro de los mártires. Lo que eso significa es gente que ha dado su vida por la causa de Cristo.
So they started sitting down with me and they started actually listening to what I was reading.
Entonces ellas empezaron a sentar conmigo y escuchar lo que yo leía.
And you know, like when you have a need to talk to people, you have like a fire burning
in
you. It's like you can't contain
that.
You're teaching it to other people.
Amen.
Usted sabe, hermano, cuando tú tienes algo por hablarle a la gente, ese fuego, esa llama, no te puedes contener, sino es una necesidad de hablarles de Cristo.
So, you know, they started asking me questions and I answered them, and knowing what I was answering them with, and I, you know, it was only God, because some of those questions I couldn't have answered before, but it was only through God.
They
started taking like notes on like Bible verses.
Use a father.
And they started saying, like, this is very interesting, this is very cool, I want to learn more about this.
Ellos dijeron, esto está muy interesante, ¿por qué no saber más de eso?
And you know, a couple days ago, one of my friends sat down with me and I started her showing her pictures of what, you know, these people have to go through and what they still have to go through today.
Una de ellas se sentó conmigo el otro día y yo le enseñé fotos de lo que ellos están pasando y todavía siguen ellos pasando esto.
And that led me to talking to her, you know, not just about the topic of martyrs, but also about God and just different things going, you know, just around that.
Y esto abrió el tema, sino otras cosas.
A lot of things made more sense to her, and she's, my friends, some of my friends have even learned how to pray for their meals.
Están aprendiendo a orar. Cuando ellos me escuchan hablar del Señor,
it brings me such joy every time I leave school knowing that I talk to a soul.
Eso es lo que Dios quiere.